welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you the file of course 7A, which is Pedagogy of Social Science Teaching, and the topic of the practicum is Visit to Commercial Place. So for this project, what you need to do is, first you need to choose a place to visit. In most cases, your teachers will assign you a place. Our university, which is WBUTTEA University, there are four options: commercial place, historical place, ecological place, and political place. And according to your subject, you will be assigned a place to visit. If you are a student of history, then you will visit historical places like Victorian Memorial, Prinsep Ghat, Tagore's House, etc. In case of ecological places, you can visit Botanical Garden, Alipur Zoo, Rabindra Sarovar, Eco Park, etc. For commercial places, you can visit restaurants, hotels, shopping malls, banks, office complex if it is allowed. So for our topic, which is visiting a commercial place, we chose a shopping complex. You need to do this in three steps: pre-planning stage, planning stage, and post-planning stage. In the pre-planning stage, you will need to find out details or information about the shopping mall which you are going to visit from the internet. And secondly, you need to prepare a questionnaire. The questions that you are going to include in the questionnaire will be towards the customers and also towards the employees. The questions should be such that you can give graphical representation to their responses, like multiple choice questions, yes or no questions. In the planning stage, you need to go to the mall and you need to ask the questions that you have prepared to your respondents. Also, you need to take pictures of the shops in the mall and also with you with your respondents as a proof. In the post-planning stage, you need to analyze the data you have collected from the mall, and you need to prepare graphs out of the responses, and finally you need to make a proper interpretation. Now I will show you the file I have done. Thank you. to tell you that there are some pages which I did not show you in the video. Those are the pages in which there are some photos of me with my respondent in the mall. You need to show those photos in your copy as a proof that you have went to the mall yourself. And the data that has been collected was a collective effort of you and your classmates.